my name is Roger, and today I'd like to talk to you about why using common sense makes you more secure in the digital world. We all know the old adage that there's no such thing as free. Well, in the digital world, it is very, very noticeable. Everybody is after you, and they all want something, and the only way to get you to give them something is to give something for free. We see it in marketing a lot with things like ebooks or downloads or applications. And you can leave your email address and your first and last name and we will send you stuff. But where common sense comes in is if you want to download that ebook and they are asking for your date of birth or your credit card details or your passport number, then you have to ask yourself, why would they need that information? But we also have things like spam coming to us with Nigerian princes, or we have to go to the post office to pick up a parcel, and if you don't pick it up in the next 2 days, they're going to start charging you. And again, common sense comes into it. If it's a Nigerian prince, there aren't any left anymore because they've quite happily killed them off. If it's the post office, ask one simple question. How did the post office get your email address? Because they're sending stuff to your normal, everyday address. But also look at things like dating sites. The information that you're putting onto a dating site, how much information do you want to put on there? Especially when it's being delivered to people you do not know. Donations is another one. The The earthquake that happened in Japan, there was a lot of websites set up for donations. The bad guys also saw the probability of being able to influence that system, and they set up just as many bad donation sites as there were good. So if you want to know more information about using common sense, please contact us and we will get right back to you. Thank you very much.